Sheesh me, YouTube. It's your boy Metro, and I'm back with another video. Today's video, we're reacting to the first guy to be that ever be a mascot by Ryan George. Don't forget to leave a like, and also don't forget to comment on the video. Let's go here right into it.
This video is sponsored by NordVPN. More about them at the end of the sketch.
Hey there, hello, listen, we got a serious problem.
Isn't that the word spicy is very subjective, so whenever you order in a restaurant, you just kind of have to hope that the chef is on the same wavelength as you?
No, actually, it's in relation to the sports arena we both work in. Nobody's having a good time during the sports games.
Sure they are. While the sports are happening, they're all yelling and screaming. I'm surprised it doesn't distract the players.
Yeah, but then see, in between plays and during breaks and stuff, they all just sit there in silence, stoically staring forward, not making a sound. It's haunting, if I can be honest.
That's true. You can hear a pin drop, and they all look like statues. So you would like them to make noise continuously, then?
I would like if the noise didn't stop, yeah.
Well, what the heck are they supposed to make noise about while the sports aren't actively happening?
This is what we need to figure out. I was thinking maybe something with tasers.
I don't think we should tase them.
Wow.
They make noise. Yeah, but not the good kind of noise, though, although I imagine a couple of them would be into it. Maybe we just remove any breaks from the sports, you know? No more timeouts. If there's a penalty, we just keep going.
But you're trying to kill them players.
Well, then the players might die from exhaustion.
I guess, yeah, but look, when there's silence, I'm left alone with my thoughts, and I don't like that.
Oh, you know what? I could dress up like an animal.
What?
An animal. I can put an animal costume on.
Okay, this seems like you're trying to start another conversation. Can we finish with my thing first?
I'm not changing the subject. I'm offering you a solution.
I don't really see how.
Check this out. I'm a cow now.
Why did you have that ready to go?
The reason? You were just waiting for any excuse to put that on, weren't you?
Nope.
So listen, now that I'm a big animal, this'll solve everything.
I don't see how this is helpful in any way. Putting on an animal costume has never been the solution to any problem ever.
Don't you kind of feel like yelling right now?
Yeah, but not for any good reason. I'd prefer the taser. Check this out. I'll be wearing this, right?
And
I'll...
Pizza, I prefer the taser. Wow.
Run around. And I'll act very silly.
Okay, so you'll, like, run around and you'll yell at people and tell them to cheer?
What? No, I'm not gonna talk.
You're not?
Why would I talk?
Why wouldn't you talk?
Animals don't talk. That would completely break the illusion.
So you think people will think you're a real cow if you don't speak?
No, obviously they wouldn't think that.
Then why wouldn't you talk?
Because nobody wants to hear what the dancing cow has to say. They just want to see him dance.
Why would dancing be okay but not talking?
Look, I don't make the rules.
You literally do. This has never been done before.
Tell you what I will do. If a little kid does something silly, I'll do one of these.
How will this get people to cheer?
Okay, look at me do this move, okay? And tell me people won't cheer for that.
All right, man, look, I'm gonna be honest here. Yeah, that was pretty good.
Right? Also, I think I should probably get a projectile launcher.
What, like a gun?
No, like a big cannon that launches t-shirts.
A t-shirt cannon?
Yeah, I think people would enjoy getting shot at if the projectiles were merchandise.
Oh, that's a good point.
Maybe we could throw some other merch in the cannon, too. Maybe some mugs and pens and ashtrays.
Yeah, or maybe just stick to the soft stuff.
All right.
So. All right, man, I don't know. You really think this is gonna work?
Yeah, I think what would really get this crowd going is a deeply sweaty man in an oversized costume.
I guess it's worth a try.
Plus, little children can come near me, and I could take photos with the little children.
I don't think parents are gonna be okay with their kids approaching a strange man in an animal costume.
Somehow, I think they will be.
Maybe we should check with an actual child. I wouldn't want to inadvertently terrify them, you know?
Okay, let me just get ready.
Hey, little child, excuse me.
Oh. Hello.
Where are your parents, little guy?
Wood chipper.
Wow, what?
I don't know what he meant by that. Anyway, look at this cow thing. Is that fun for you? Do you like looking at that?
Yeah.
What does seeing that make you want to do?
It makes me want to give him a big hug and also hit him in the balls.
Yeah, go ahead.
What?
No, okay, no, abort this.
Oh, he spoke. That's not a real cow.
What are you doing, man?
Okay, how about this? Even better idea. We get some women in here, right? And they do these really, really cool choreographies to popular music. That'll get people cheering.
Ah, okay, yeah, that too. But also this costume thing.
Here we go.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Hi there, hello.
Here we go. But that's it for the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Yeah, it's your boy Metro. Y'all be blessed. I'm out. Peace.